Yeah, I enjoyed Tera. It was real fun. I got into weird fucking guilds, though. I made the mistake of joining an Ellen-only guild.
Oh, yeah.
And I went on to their Ventrilo server to, like, hang out, maybe run a dungeon. And, like, this is, like, nothing against anyone, but everyone in there had a very, very thick southern accent, and they were just talking about pulling on Ellen tails. And I was like, what the fuck is... Needless to say, I left the guild right after that.